Wait, give me. Stop it!
Oh. No!
No! Wait, I can surely multitask. give me your... Can you let me go, please? Just lick me.
You do fucking
kiss.
Yeah, enjoy your place.
You know what?
Wait, what's the damage? How do I look?
Hilarious.
Can you tell I'm sweating?
Let me zoom in on those. How are they?
It's good flavor.
It looks like you're crying.
I'm not crying, it's just sweat. All my senses are just like on 100.
What would you rate them out of 10?
Honestly, I give it an 8.
So, just before this opened, I was supposed to be doing a cast preview for that, but I got lazy and forgot to sign up for it. I missed out on the opportunity, but now I'm just going to view it as a normal guest. I have no idea what's inside. I wonder what it's about.
Well, if you'd care to look.
I don't get it.
It's nice and warm. So what do you think?
That's kind of... It smells like pool water.
Nice and warm though. Play me a song!
Did you get it? I was playing Bohemian Rhapsody. The most important part of the water cycle, the restrooms. You take a piss, goes into the air, take a piss again, you breathe it. That's how it works.
Transition!
There's a lot of spots where you can just kind of line up and where you can interact with the water effects, but I'm glad there's at least a few of them, so it's equally spaced. Oh, okay.
Alright, good.
Bye. Apparently there's two paths with this one. Would you care to explain?
You go this way, you stay dry. You go that way, you make it wet. You didn't even touch it. Touch the water. You're doing it. You did it.
Okay, get my shot.
Oh god. Ah, it's getting wet. Oh my god.
Put it as high as you can. Put it as high as you can.
I'm getting wet.
Jesus. That was fine.
Oh god, everything's wet.
Oh, my shoes got wet. Oh, my socks are
that
wet.
That was actually kind of cool though. I kind of like that.
Fun. But if you do it really fast, you're going to get caught by it.
Yeah.
But that was pretty cool.
That's really pretty. That is really pretty. I love that. I love that right there.
Actually, a lot in this area compared to the other areas.
Yeah, I know. There's a lot. Well, which way?
I see what you mean.
Which do you want to go first?
Let's start. That one seems climactic. Let's start on the right.
This way? Oh, look, it's a starfish.
Starfish, cute little starfish for the kiddos. And go right. That's this one.
Oh, wait.
Oh, it's Tomatoa. Wait.
Oh, wait. Actually, yeah.
As dry as a bone.
Yeah, totally didn't get splashed right before I started the camera, right?
No, I don't know what you're on about.
No.
As you can see, the experience is this very dry experience. Not gonna experience much. Not a lot of water, honestly. Could be a bit better.
I think they need more water.
I think they need more water. I think that's the issue.
Oh my god.
Water.
Where's the button?
Water. That's actually nice and chilled.
How's it feel? You just drank Moana water.
Alright, so this marks the third time that I'm doing horror nights. First time, I was very scared. I chickened out halfway through. Second time, I came back with some my friends and I really enjoyed it, so I'm coming back for the third time, probably the last time because it's nearing the end and it's very busy right now, as you can see with all of these people. So it's Chelsea's first time only. She's a fresh reaction in this video. The line, bro. This one's for exorcist. Oh, that's interesting looking. Oh. Oh god. I don't like this. Ew. Oh. I did not like that.
I'm just dramatic.
We're so proud. I just closed my eyes for the rest of it. I was just using Chelsea as a shield. Oh my god. The last few got me because they just kept coming at me. I was like, bro. Hell no, bro. I closed my eyes the whole time. Oh my god, dude. Hey, no way. All the demonic shit, I am not there for it. Terrifying, oh my god. Now here's the best zone. Vampire something.
What the f***?
Here's the thing, you can't tell who's who because they're wearing casual. The one thing about that zone is that you can't tell where they are because they're wearing just like regular clothing. So like they blend in really well. Wait, Brock, what's your theory?
They hate the and that we're retargeted.
Bro, where are they? Great today. Oh, you're welcome. Slaying, you're slaying. It's just some bracelets. Oh, here's one. You cute. You cute.
I made this for you. That's for you. That's for you. I love you.
Are you a blister?
Oh my god.
Bye, girl.
I just like flustered her down. Oh my god. I was like,
everything about that whole interaction, I loved it. Oh my god. Everything about it.
Like, if I scream at them, then I'm gonna scream at me back.
Down there.
Where are you going?
Oh my god!
Bro, eyes is becoming more empty. They're like having less targets. Shit off her hand sanitizer to the back tent. This is the last zone that we haven't done yet.
No, they tarped it, y'all.
One more house and we've done it all. Last one will be Stranger Things, baby. I've done it all. Last one. Yay! We're so tired. Two cars, three car, four car, five cars, six cars. What the f*** is going on, man?